Today, I will show you what my life as a 25-year-old in New York looks like. We will start with me going to bed.
It's currently 3:15 a.m. I do have to wake up in 1.5 hours. See you after a quick nap.
5:03. Now heading downstairs to start my calls.
So the meetings I had this morning, I've kind of screwed up, but already a couple of weeks ago. You see, when I made the meeting, an hour later, I realized like, oh shit, the New York time, that's like very, very early. But I was like, no, you will not move this. You will make this mistake once, but after waking up so early for it, never ever again. Finished the meeting, it's now 6 a.m. and I feel like I have so much free time. I will probably now get the day going, finishing up some work. Maybe going out for a run, though it's really cold outside. Let's get started with the day.
The sun is slightly coming up back there. I think I'm going for a run now.
It's 7 a.m. now. I'm going for a quick run, and I put like everything I own on my body to keep myself warm.
Oh no!
I kind of have this funny slash stupid rule, and that is I will run slowest when it goes downhill, normal speed when it goes normal, but fastest when it goes uphill. But that's how my brain is wired.
Just got a quick 10K in, now it's like 8:30-ish. I will take a quick shower, then take a nap before my next meeting start. See you in a bit. Let's be honest, I almost overslept the last meeting. Now I got like an hour of more calls. And then I can finally head out into the city. It's currently 11:30 a.m. And I feel like I've done so much already today. I don't know. So yeah, just getting some water. You get filled up. Work is finished, it's like noon, and I just got invited to go to Gabe again, to co-work, which makes me so happy, honestly. So I will now head straight out to Gabe, and see you there.
Takes me probably about 40 minutes, going to Brooklyn.
So I just arrived at home, it's like 9 p.m., ate some dinner, now off to the editing and then going to sleep again. See you tomorrow!
This car is not started. Oh, there we go. Oh no! Oh! Yes!